and welcome back to a new video of Wild Animal Behavior. Fiddlers prefer to live outside of the water on damp ground. Even when the crabs are sealed in their burrows during high tide, they maintain a bubble of air underground. They dig burrows into the mud, which provide them with shelter from the sun and predators. The fast movement of the smaller claw from ground to mouth during feeding explains the crab's common name, fiddler crab. It looks like the male is playing his large claw like a fiddler. Besides feeding, the second most common activity among males is fighting. By waving its big claw to other males, they are trying to warn them not to come near to its territory. They do not pinch each other. Instead, they use their claw for arm wrestling. This rarely results in injury. If a male loses his larger claw, the smaller one will begin to grow larger, and the lost claw will regenerate into a new small claw. Isn't that amazing? Did you know that the female feeds twice as fast as the male? This is because he has two small claws to feed with. Fiddler crabs can change colors. They are actually darker by day than they are by night. And during mating season, their colors turn brighter. If you like Wild Animal Behavior, please press thumbs up. And if you never want to miss a new video, click at subscribe.